How can we ever repay you, Celeste?
It is my duty and honor to restore good to the galaxy.
Magic show woke us up this morning, jerk.
Celeste doesn't use magic. She can control the natural elements of the universe using advanced technology that humans don't yet possess.
Yeah, then why does she go poof?
It's not magic!
Holy shit. I'm in.
When?
I leave for training in 2 weeks. Hey, it won't be so bad. Come on. We're gonna be late.
I, forgot something.
I'll be out front. Hurry up.
Had some trouble with.
Wait right here, okay?
Thank you.
creature you call the monster.
Every night, it comes.
I will banish him. It will bother you no more.
By the power bestowed upon me by the Cosmic One, I banish you
from this realm.
What the hell are you doing?
I was trying to make her disappear.
You could have burnt the house down. This magic shit isn't real.
It's not.
Liz! You're too old to believe in this little kid shit. She isn't a monster from a TV show, okay? She's a sick woman.
I didn't mean to start.
Go. It was an accident.
Elizabeth of Earth, what is my duty?
To restore good to the galaxy.
That is your duty too, as a cosmic champion. In our quest to restore good, we must dispel the monsters. But also, we must save the good people they have seized.
I tried.
Save the good, Elizabeth.
I'm calling from Central Junior High regarding Elizabeth Meyer's absence from school today. This is her fifth unexcused absence this month. We need to speak with her mother.
Sorry for missing school. And I'm sorry for setting fire to that stuff. I want to help you. My mom is in there somewhere, and I'm going to save her. Let my mom go!
I know.
Lizzie. Mom.
Are you mad at me?
You made the monster disappear.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.